A lot of you don't know how to place blocks. So I'm just doing this quick tutorial, or however you say it, to tell you how. So, here, let's get to it. So basically you want to get the block you want, so like there's lots of them. And then you just want to right click on it, and then it places it. I know this video is going to get like 5 views, but you know, miracles can happen. So, I'm gonna go and, please.